Preston North End fired first. Moyes gave them the lead. And 7 minutes later, Ellis made it two. The incentive for Preston to win was to go top of the table. Enough said. In the second half, Ellis ran away with it to make it 3-0. Some of the Hereford fans left early. They'd have got their money's worth if they'd hung on, as United hit two goals in the last 6 minutes. Owen Pickard got the first. And the second came from Howard Clark. The comeback came too late. 3-2 to Preston.